Few days ago, I have seen some news on the internet that Gearbest website is shut down and no longer available, like on this image. At first, I thought that maybe they have some technical difficulties, they will be soon online later, but after some time, I was completely shocked when I read that Gearbest is bankrupt and Gearbest is no longer working, and because of that they have turned off the website. So at that moment when I have read the news that Gearbest no longer works, I thought about many their customers which have bought something on their website few months back, because from what I can see from the Facebook and other social media, I see that many people have not received paid products. So basically these people have paid or sent money to the Gearbest and still not received the products, and now they're in problems because you cannot enter Gearbest website because from obvious reasons it is not working. So basically you cannot contact the Gearbest customer support. So basically you have two options. The first option is go directly to the PayPal website and log in, and for each order which you didn't receive from Gearbest, you need to open the case or dispute, and there you need to explain that Gearbest has bankrupt and they're not working anymore, but at the same time you have paid for the products and which you didn't receive. And I hope with PayPal you are going to receive a full refund from them. But sometimes if this not goes in the right direction, so basically if PayPal for some reason does not help you, then the second possibility is to start chargeback process. The chargeback process you can start from your bank. So basically the credit card which is connected to your PayPal account, you need to go to that bank which issued this credit card, and in this bank at least you can go directly to the bank, or you can start conversation by email. You can start chargeback process to ask for the money back because from obvious reasons. But overall, I really can't believe still today that Gearbest, the huge shopping website, has bankrupt. I really don't understand how this happened. So please tell me in the comments, have you received refund, and how have you received the refund, and what do you think about all this, what happened to the Gearbest website? So basically this is just from the Wayback Machine website which has looked some time ago. Okay, and that's it about this. I hope you will receive the refund, at least from PayPal, or in worst case from the chargeback. Thank you, bye.